And now here are the latest numbers. According to the Florida Department of Health, more than 2,800 new cases have been reported statewide since yesterday. 122 more deaths reported in Florida. Miami-Dade, there were 503 new cases and 39 new deaths. Broward, 191 new cases and 6 new deaths. Monroe, 11 new cases and no additional deaths.